Okay, time for my next league match. I feel a little less jet lagged today than yesterday, so we'll see how it goes. Playing against Singlety, who is very strong always. No new cards on this board. Well, Infirmary is pretty new still. Should we open with it? Carnival. Carnival looks pretty good with Patron. Oh, it's Puka, so... I like to get some imps. What if I open Patron Tormentor? No, Patron Puka would be much better, right? I guess this is a pretty governor-heavy board. Carnival has some synergy with Patron, but the village is really bad, so... Imps would be a much better thing to draw with. I guess I'll get an infirmary here. Okay, Singlety went ahead and did the infirmary. We're gonna hope for... That's really sad. That was absolutely worst. I don't think I want a lighthouse. That was catastrophic. Oh god. I'm just... Ugh. You got a cabin boy. I can't possibly. There's no possible way anything good could happen in this game now. I mean, you can just imagine what would have happened if I, like, drew my patron and got to play it and get villager. I can imagine. I'm just gonna trash this card. I'm crying. Sort of pray for, okay. How much money would this? It's kind of a lot. Would have liked to get a villager there. But... yeah, this is. I was kind of dreaming of doing this with the imps, but he's actually doing it. I was dreaming about playing Patron and then playing Puka, and instead I drew them both dead and was able to buy nothing. I did an overpay three where I trashed one card. I think Single T could just sort of like randomly click on things and get all the provinces enough. I don't know why I'm still playing. Is there some sort of catastrophic thing that could happen to you? Doesn't seem very likely. Probably pretty easy to double province here. Okay, Ronin. Well, it's terminal. I don't see anything good here, just spices. Yeah. Cage doesn't even seem that good. Get another importer, just the importers to get spices. Okay. I don't really like the cut purse. Yeah, relic is good. Obviously, I wish that I had five or had played the importer on turn three. That one hurt. Guess I'll get a cage. Shield could end up being good. That's not very good. Yeah, I guess the Ronin is maybe it's okay. I don't think this is going very well. This board is an absolute nightmare. Oh, great, you got the goat. That could be okay, maybe. Course we both collided and bottom decked these terminal orange cards. Par for the course. Maybe I'll get another cage here and then pop those. Or we could conquest. I'm still not gonna pop. I was hoping to have Cage in hand, but that would have been lucky, I guess. And triple conquest. Nice to see importer, but what you gonna do? That's bad. You've got Ronin as well. Oh, I can, well, honestly gain a duchy there. But that doesn't pop my cage. I might have fucked that up a little bit at the end. Maybe I had a chance there, but obviously that was an abhorrent board. Oh, this isn't looking much better. Do you think Swindler looks all right? great. Fucking. That's hilariously bad. Guess it's gonna be a duchy. Obvious that that's what I should have done. I think I should do this. Gold is good. It's fine. You can have that back. It was good that I trashed his artificer. If we trash advisor, we're gonna get spice merchant. I think tide pulse is probably not actually that bad. Probably swashbuckler or mine might be. Maybe it'll just be another duchy. Gotta watch it with those duchies. think I'm just gonna well, maybe I'll get more stone, more artificers. We would certainly turn duchies back into actions now. Just trash this curse and buy province, I think. Yeah, so that mine didn't look that bad, right? Oh, whatever, let's just grab a duchy. Nice. That's good. Estate, I think. Okay. We do have to be careful. Triple duchy would be winning, right? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay. Okay, borrow. That's fine. This was pretty annoying, though. I'm gonna kill one of these raises, which is not my normal MO. Oh, I could have a messenger there, maybe. Oh, witch's hut. Well, no,
highway bad.
Way better. For another raise here. It's kind of a sad disciple situation. Definitely losing. Yeah, this looks really good for single T. Maybe just a ranger, a teacher. I guess lost our plus action on one of the attacks. Pretty good with soldier. This is so Witch's hut is better. It pairs well with soldier payload. obviously have still an actions problem, but let's grab a highwayman. I only have the one ranger. I could move the plus action to witch's hut. I'll just put plus card on hideout for now. This is so sad. Oh yeah, gamble is... I guess I should get another ranger. This is so ugly. Hey, we did win one game. Why do you have a storyteller? That's kind of weird. Oh, did you get... You got it really early on. Yeah. So you can gamble those rangers. Yeah. Or at least that one. There's not really a reason for me to continue this. I guess my opening plays were pretty bad. That wasn't any fun at all. Oh. What's shy? Hagler? It's like hardly any rising sun and a bunch of stupid plunder shit. I'm gonna get investment here, I think. Although, yeah. And I'm going to get another one because I think it's very important. This will be a battle plan. Yeah, 4 with 2 buys is good to get. He's here, I guess. Or another peasant. See if we can find the soldier here. We did line these things up here. I don't want to get arched. Archered. I think don't rotate. This is already 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This isn't going well. Gold? What? Why do you want gold? I don't understand. But you don't have an archer. I just realized that. The wrong thing to do. It'd be really nice to have a haggler, obviously. Oh, nice. He didn't get to disciple any cards. Okay, that's good. You'll probably get another hunting lodge or something. A city quarter, okay. We're not going to play the peasant. Definitely not going to play the lackeys. Okay, that's good. Okay, we're getting thin. Oh, this is kind of sad. guess I get a Hagler. Okay, you took a third warlord, which seems sort of suspect to me. I mean, I just want to get villagers and double haggler. Archer, you. Can't really make use of so much lackeys. Honestly, I want a hunting lodge, and maybe a ducat is pretty good. Is that crazy? Should it just be a peasant? Just start getting province and a bunch of stuff. Like a lackeys. Maybe a vault. And another investment. Oh, you know what? How about a sycophant? No, 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 no. That's stupid. It should be like another hunting lodge, and then buy this sycophant. How'd that? I mean, they had to buy a bunch of. Just not. Queen of the Road. We're probably only gonna hunting lodge thing once. I guess I could disciple vault to gain a vault. I didn't really want to, I mean, I don't know. Okay. Single T is first player and Lemon Spawn single T, Lemon Spawn single T. Okay. Opens with potion. Okay, so this is 4/4. Jack can't trash curses. Storm looks pretty good. Diplomat also looks really good. Kind of sad. I do think Charlton probably more important. So Singlety got the perfect. thing there. Charlatan University. I had to get the Charlatan other thing. Oh, this is good. But life is still terrible. I mean, I know that sounds stupid, but with shelters and all. Yeah, we'd really like to get that expand. I don't know if crop rotation should have just been a diplomat, I don't know. Everything that's happening is bad all the time. I guess I could get a poorhouse. See if I get some lucky draws. I don't know, a duchy. This is a disaster. just have to buy another duchy here. That was a pretty cool turn for my stupid deck. It's probably still possible for single T to have just a dud. So I'll lower werewolf, I guess. That was already duddish. Well, maybe I did need to do that for the village effect. Well, we'll see. Maybe we'll find a uni. I'm gonna do it, yes. Okay. That wasn't good. Wow, okay. I should be able to find like a university or something, okay. Don't I have another university down there? No. That's not a kind of card that I have. I just need to get to 10. Do I have that? 7, yeah. was kind of a miracle. All right, I can't complain about a 3-3 against Singletee.